Speaking to the faithful gathered in St. Peter's Square beneath the window of the papal apartments in the Apostolic Palace on Sunday for the traditional noontime prayer of Marian devotion, the Holy Father said, "I extend a special greeting to the representatives of various ethnic communities gathered here, in particular the Catholic communities in Rome." Pope Francis went on to say, "Dear friends, you are close to the heart of the Church because the Church is a people on a journey toward the kingdom of God that Jesus Christ brought into our midst." "Do not lose hope for a better future," said Pope Francis, who added expressions of his heartfelt desire that migrants and refugees be able to live in peace in the countries that welcome them, and that they might be able to maintain the values of their culture of origin. The theme of the Holy Father's message to mark the recurrence in 2014 is Migrants and Refugees, Towards a Better World.